know that Emma only comes to pub. More personally with everything that's been taking place in France. And it's about the language that we use, which designates good from bad, black from white, obviously. But not only that, the fact that we feel relatively safe in a system we regard as being oppressed in, at least marginalized by our everyday life experiences. Nevertheless, as witnessed in France, people become complacent, and in turn let the enemy through the gate even more than it already was. It had a foot in, now it's got a whole body in. This is called Sweat. Deciding on how they're going to illustrate the fact that they might have particular feelings towards particular things. Let's go through.